Okay. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Let's go back. Wait.
We need to help the faceless. We need to do some side quests, apparently.
Okay.
Huh. Jazeer, who drew this?
Oh, that's not important. The kid keeps drawing them. I keep throwing them away.
Well, but what's it about?
Something the kid's hung up on. His mother took a job in Haran before the outbreak. Left him with his grandparents. She was supposed to send him a gift, I guess. But you know what happened. Doesn't matter. Just toss it.
So this okay. whole time, the kid's been waiting on a present? Christ.
Sad, I know. But the sooner he gets used to being sad, the better.
Jazeer, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling sick. I hoped you'd know something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on.
Okay. Let's go back to the pump station.
There's a lot of missions here, but okay, let's go.
Oh yeah, let's take them.
We should take them all, right?
Yeah.
Hey, so you know, Jazeer, who's this Sabat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week, but we haven't heard from him for too long now. I know, he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man. He wanted to become one of the Faceless. He wouldn't let himself get killed easily.
Well, any idea where I should look for him then? And what about those fevers? You still need some herbs, right?
He lived in a hut out on that rocky island. And yes, he always kept medicine there.
All right.
Wanna do that first?
Wait. I think I can deliver. Wait. We have more missions. Let's okay. just take them all.
Okay.
Jazeer. Those bandits who took over Erkan's farm. Aren't you afraid they're gonna target you guys next?
Here we can handle them, but we're no soldiers. I won't send people to die out there. Well. Your set of skills might come in handy in this situation. Just talk to Eski. She'll explain the kind of scum you'll be dealing with. And maybe try to find Polat too. He used to work at Erkan's farm. Maybe he'll have something useful to tell you.
Jazeer, I gotta ask. Why the hell do you want bolter livers?
Those damn filthy bolters. They keep desecrating the graves of our beloved. They eat the corpses we've laid out for the wind to take.
Okay, but the livers?
For heaven's sake, don't they teach you anything in the city? It's about the smell. You can use it to attract more of the same kind. It's the thesmo.
Pheromones.
Yes, that's what I said.
Or could you use it to scare them off?
And that's what I wanted to say. You learn fast, boy.
Okay, so these bolters are attracted to fresh bodies you, what, leave for the wind?
Yes. If you see a bolter, just run it over with your car, okay? That'd be much appreciated. And remember about the livers.
I think I have livers I can deliver.
Okay.
Right, let's take everything. Alright.
Tell me about this Sabat guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger. Proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals than people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No, that idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine?
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabat. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line.
Wow, this cuts the fucking speech all of a sudden. So retarded.
Maybe it's because of me, the German version is shorter than the English one.
Oh, okay, you have it in German?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you dumbass. Okay, we have more quests here, wait. Come to near this kid, Visterino.
Hey kid, I gotta drop by the post office so I could check and see if your package is there. You know what's inside?
A present? From Mommy? She wrote and said she was sending me a surprise present. She's coming back after I get it too. And she can play with me again.
There you go, the German version ruining it. Fuck!
Okay then.
Waiting for you, my friend, old F.
Hey, Polart, I'm thinking about heading to Erkan's farm.
You're crazy, mister. That's suicide.
Hey, let me be the judge of that. Besides, the bandits might target this place next.
Let them fucking try. After what they did to that girl, there won't be no mercy.
Well, if you feel that way, then why wait? Why not take revenge right now?
Don't get all high and mighty with me, mister. We are angry, true, but we are not crazy. You want to get yourself killed?
I think I can handle some thugs with guns. I heard you might be able to help me. Jazeera said you worked at that farm?
Work there I did, true. If you really do want to go there, follow the wall and go east of the entrance. There's a hole in that high wall. You could probably use it to sneak in.
Light cut off for me. Are we done?
Yeah.
Okay. Get in the car, my friend. Wait, where's my car?
I don't know. It's behind us.
Well.
Okay, now I'll follow you. And once we get there, we should save.
For the glory of the mother or for personal gain?
Look, I just want to help.
By the way, I really need to fix my car, Vista.
Yeah. You need to collect some screws and iron parts and shit. Don't follow me.
Perhaps we owe you an apology, Kyle. You help us.
Let's go around.
We still do not entirely trust your intentions. We understand it might be hard to expect someone to praise the mother without seeing the sign.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before me, and you shall receive the blessing.
We invite you to... What happened?
A zombie just jumped onto my car. Are you sure it's that way?
No.
God damn it, Vista!
Obviously not. We have to go around, I think. And I'm zombies here as well.
Have I ever told you that I hate you?
Yeah. Second time in this game already. Like, I think we have to climb up there. I'm not sure how to get there. Are you coming, bro?
I had to stop the Jeep to kill the zombies. Because my Jeep is driving that slowly.
Okay. You can do it with my chip if you want to.
I just want to fix mine.
Okay.
How can I do it?
You have to get out and stand in front of the chip. And then you press F. You need any help?
I'm missing components.
Yeah. You have to collect them. You can search cars and you're gonna find them. But for now, come here. No, that's not the way.
You sure?
Yeah, you have to come the upper way. If you want to go for the yellow waypoint, it's the other way.
Shit!
What happened?
Like, I can't even go up this ramp, Vista.
I don't know where you are. Oh, there.
I can't even go. Okay, please repair my fucking car. Come on, show me that German efficiency, man.
Let's just throw it away, this piece of crap, man.
You made it like that.
I cannot repair your car. That's the problem.
Let's just use yours. That shit won't even move up.
Oh, everything is red? Oh, man.
Bye, Vista.
No, come on. Don't do that. Wait.
Okay, I'm on top of this hill waiting for you.
There's a ramp on top. It should go pretty fast and straight. And then hit the fence, exactly.
Wait, there's stuff for us here, man. Don't you see the minimap?
What do you mean? The safe zone?
Where can I find it's by searching cars that we get the car parts that we need to fix the vehicle?
You can get them from other cars. We can go down to the highway and collect some parts if you want to.
Okay, later we'll do that.
Okay. I've never been here, I think. Not sure.
No, then it's good. New place.
Oh, yep.
Nice, I found some string so we can make some molotovs.
Where are you?
Right inside. This is now a safe zone for us.
That's
but
good.
There's still a waypoint. Don't you see a waypoint aiming upward?
Hold on. Looting shit.
I think it's on top. Yeah. And we can we can't use the grappling hook in the towers anymore.
Yeah.
Have you noticed?
Yes.
Holy shit, we still need to go higher. A what? You can use it? What the fuck?
Yeah, man. Look, I'm a pro. Can use it as well.
Yeah, I was just being stupid. Never mind.
Nah, it's not working everywhere.
Aha, now we can activate the safe house. Now it's ours. Okay. Oh, wait, no. It's not ours yet.
What else is missing? God damn it. Okay, I'm on top of this shit here.
What the hell? How can we activate the reminding?
Oh, it shows a power symbol. Do you have any power switch or something?
No. How can we?
I don't know.
I don't understand what we need to in order to make this work. What the fuck, like, I don't get it. Do you
isn't there any power switch, something? Or was it supposed to be below us, not above?
There's one below us, alright. Oh, maybe we need to kill the zombies. Wait.
You think that's a part of the game?
No, it shouldn't be. I don't get it, man. Seriously, what the fuck? Why can't we activate the safe zone? It's so retarded, right?
Wait, I just killed this big guy here. Oh, shit. Wait. Wait, I'm pretty sure you missed something.
But yeah.
Nothing is showing up here.
It's really weird, isn't it? What the fuck?
Yeah, it is. Oh shit. These aggressive zombies are coming.
Like, we're literally on the ground. Whatever. Fuck it. So, let's keep moving. Yeah, we can't use the safe house. For some stupid reason, we can't use it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm at the very top, and there's literally
there
no
well.
Switch.
Yeah.
The view is beautiful, though.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing. Not even something showing up.
Yeah. Whatever. I'm gonna go down.
That's what she said.
Oh. Alright, let's go.
Let me just check. No power shit, nothing.
No, we turned on the two power switches and it's still not working. Whatever.
Okay. Fine then. Okay, let's go. Oh, see it? That's the vista point thing. Saw it?
Oh,
it was,
yeah.
On the sign.
Can anyone hear me?
And there again. Gonna be a safe zone as well, I think. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Let's go, let's go.
I'm on top of it, man. Burn, motherfucker, burn.
Bye-bye.
There's a GRE packet as well. But we don't have to get it.
We could. No problem.
Where oh, no, no, no. Let's stick to the main mission.
Races.
Look. Are you done with the zombies?
Not yet. Okay. Gonna go there. Alright, so what are we supposed to do now?
Not get killed? I fucking hate these zombies, man.
They're dead, bro.
Okay. Then get in a car. Oh, no, wait, it's still red.
Yeah, it's still red.
Here. Okay.
Oh, we need to close the door there.
Yep. And that's it. Okay.
You did it. You really did it. I can't even express how grateful I am. How grateful we are.
Meep meep. Come on, bro.
Wait, this guy's a quest. Come, come. Dude, calm your tits. Come inside.
Rian. We don't really have anything to give you, but
look, this fucker had a gun. He was not fighting.
Treat this home as your own from now on. This house is your house too now.
Well, a safe place to rest can be a real lifesaver. Thanks.
All right, let's go. Now I think we can go. Let me see. Player stash, sleep overnight.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I think it's all good.
My car a bit. Yeah, I need screws as well.
But I can't repair your car either, right?
Yeah, no, okay.
Vista, leave! Go, 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 go! What? What? No, Vista!
I thought you mean leave the car. Okay.
You suck.
I know. Wait, this is too easy, you know?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Wait, let me try to burn it.
Come.
Go, 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 go.
That was close, huh?
Yeah.
I don't want to go in the water. What's the way to go there? What's the path?
You can pass through the water, or just go here. Yeah.
Okay, we're supposed to climb on top of this thing.
Yes.
Entering dark area. Why is it called dark area? Oh shit!
You're gonna figure out, bro. Wait, what the fuck? Do we have zombies here?
Wait, dude, I see a hole in the ground that leads to a cave. Are we supposed to go there?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, okay. But first let me go inside.
Did you hear? There's a goddamn volatile hive under this hut. Half of Sabet's stuff ended up down in a cave.
I'll check it for those herbs you want to buy. I already got what we were looking for.
Wait. I want to see it.
Don't you dare go in there yourself.
Okay.
Those eyes are certain death.
Wait, I think I heard something. What the?
Holy shit, man, this is really creepy. Everything is red. Is it normal?
Hello? Where are you? Below me?
I'm in the tunnel. The dark tunnel.
We already got what we're looking for.
But dude, why didn't you let me see? Like,
I can show you. Are you down there?
Yes. What the fuck is this?
Can you revive me? Thanks. I can show you.
Yeah, show me.
We got two options. You can go in there and kill the night hunters.
Okay.
And the nests, or you just don't and get the fuck out of here.
Then how can you go there so fast and not?
Because it's at the very entrance, right below the house. But to make the area sure, you have to destroy all the nests.
There's one nest left.
I think it's more.
Not anymore.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah. No need to tell Jazeera about this. What the?
What the fuck is this, man? Like, the other dude was holding all the herbs, right? He had the stuff that we were looking for.
Yeah.
But he knew about this place. What was he doing? Like, I'm curious, seriously. This is really weird.
You can dive in there, dive through, get to another cave and shit.
Really?
But
we have to dive anyway
in all the other quests. If you don't have to do it here,
but wait.
I mean, it's up to you.
But we come back to this cave?
No. There are plenty of these caves where you have to dive and to destroy nests.
I'm really curious to see where this leads. Because, like, it's in my blood, bro. I wanted to be a marine archaeologist. You know?
No, you don't.
I wanted to when I was a kid. I'm still fascinated by sunken places and hidden caves and shit like that. Holy shit. This goes really, really deep. We're probably lucky there are no more volatiles here, because it's daylight. Oh, basically, it's an exit to somewhere different in the map.
Yep.
Oh, I see. Interesting, man. Really interesting. This is really cool, bro. I love it. Yeah, I see where we are now. And I see where you are. You can go up to the hut if you want to. I'll meet you there, no problem.
Okay. If I find the way.
Dude, this game is so fucking beautiful. It's so beautiful that it gets annoying, you know? Why does it have to be so good?
Man, I can't find the way up.
Seriously? Then I'll go to a quest and you hold F and you teleport to me, no problem.
Wait. I think I got it.
Okay.
Or?
I'm gonna go meet you there. I'm gonna go meet you there.
What the fuck?
What?
Fuck this shit.
You dumbass. It's through here, you got it right, man. Oh, wait. Oh, I see your struggle. You have to climb bit by bit. Get it? You have to climb it bit by bit. There you go.